surgery. Something went wrong with surgery, and the doctor dumped her into the river.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know what people think. So dangerous. They still go to plastic surgery.
When you hear of plastic surgery, what do you think of? A Hollywood star trying to delay the effect of their aging, people who want to change the size of their stomach, breasts, and other body parts because they see it done easily on TV. Things view plastic surgery as a way to fit in and look acceptable to friends, peers, and lovers. On the other hand, frequently see plastic surgery as a way to stand out from the crowd. From my point of view, beauty is very important for both men and women. People try to do everything they can to make themselves look beautiful. Except that plastic surgery is important for those who only want celebrities such as film stars, actors, and singers. But because I'm a student, a very simple student, there's no reason for me to have it. No matter how rich I am, I will not waste my money on plastic surgery. I prefer natural beauty because it has no bad effect on my body. Although I want to be more beautiful, I will do it in natural way. Some people have plastic surgery because they want to look beautiful as much as possible. But sometimes they end up earlier than people before. Plastic surgery is something to run into. If you're thinking about plastic surgery, find out as much as you can about a specific procedure you're considering and talk it over with your parents and your doctor too. Once you have the fact, you can decide whether the surgery is right for you. That's in my opinion about plastic surgery. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.
Nowadays, cosmetic surgery have many achievements of modern technology. There's a lot of imported equipment from advanced countries such as USA, UK, Korea, or Japan. They also have international cooperation. Therefore, doctors come from many countries. Most of them have a lot of experience and good professional skill. We also have many new methods in cosmetic surgery. Those are laser treatment, plastic surgery techniques using silicone, or many kinds of beauty products. Moreover, customer service is very nice. It can help you whatever you want. You can choose the kind of surgery you feel comfortable or suitable. When you choose the best service at the charismatic, you will get satisfactory results. It will faster, safer, no damage, and it's perfect.
Should be aware of is that plastic surgery has side effects. And the more you try to fix your deficit, the worse your appearance can become once the limit has been crossed.
In my opinion, plastic surgery isn't helpful at all. It does have some benefits, especially for your job. Nowadays, many jobs demand high standard of appearance. It requires not only high quality but also beautiful face and ideal height. So if one wants to get a good job and be well paid, they consider plastic surgeries as an effective way. Let's take an example. If you want to be a flight attendant, then appearance is the number one demand. There's one fact that you can see clearly, that today getting a good job with a high salary is parallel to having a nice appearance. That's why plastic surgeries are very popular all over the world.
Plastic surgery is an option that people have long considered when they want to make a change to their appearance. In some cases, it's an option that people choose because they're unhappy with their appearance. Well, much people agree that somebody's appearance is not as important as their character, but the truth is that we live in the world where appearance is so important. In both professional and private life, being happy and confident in your appearance is so essential. After having plastic surgery, many people feel accepted. By transforming into an ideal beauty, they get approval of others and get positive attention. But you know, happiness can be achieved, but not totally through the plastic surgery. Only when we satisfy with ourselves will we truly be radiant.